2018 to 2019 Honda Goldwing is one of the most well-known designed for long, comfortable travel bikes. But even the bike for travel can be provided with sports features. The first motorcycle Volare Crolloe series called GL1000M came back in 1975, and in 2000 came the favorite Motopuches Denico V Goldwing GL1800. The company is positioning the new 2018 to 2019 Honda Goldwing F6B as light tour, good fit, including for urban use. Another advantage of model year will be its accessibility for novice motorcyclists in terms of controllability and maneuverability. 2018 to 2019 Honda promises that the cost of Goldwing F6B be lower version GL1800. Indeed, the motorcycles are very different, and even the layman will create just the right impression, the new Goldwing, the lightweight version of the former. Moreover, in the literal and figurative sense of the word, weight motorcycle in 228 kilograms less. Before the development team 2018 to 2019 Honda Goldwing F6B goal was to create an agile, in other words, flexible for different uses bike that would be convenient to move in urban stream and allowed to have fun on the winding road. To make the new product meet the requirements, something had to give. If 2018 to 2019 Honda Goldwing GL1800 has a need for further travel luggage under the rear trunk, then it is not F6B. Passenger will now be less comfortable. It left only a small back instead of the former royal throne. The company is nothing wrong with such transformations cannot see, offering to assess the degree of free space around and spiteful critics no longer be called old suitcase on wheels. Another feature was the reduced windshield, more typical of sports motorcycles. Overall dimensions of the 2018 to 2019 Honda Goldwing F6B, length 26.05 mm, width 945 mm, height 1255 mm, wheelbase length equal to 1690 mm, and the curb weight is 385 kg.